Yeah, plus the post.
So Madden from Keith and Seabrook. It's now the scoring play of the second goal. Here's Kessel in under the slot with a shot. Scores! Phil Kessel let it go from the top of the circles, and the sniper has his third goal of the season.
All about release on this baby. And it absolutely catches the goaltender here. Beaujolais with a big-time hit here. Good contact as he stands up. That creates a turnover. Nice play by Stajan to keep the puck alive. And here's this quick release coming back against the flow and catches Hue way too deep in his net. Great release, and the goaltender's way too deep, and that combination ends up turning into a goal.
So Phil Kessel has his third of the season. And his fifth point in his fifth game.
It's a hard thing to do, but when you're a goaltender, you have to hold that side when a player comes across the plane like that. Because 9 out of 10, the player's going to shoot back against the flow.